Hey guys, welcome back to the second video. I realised in the last one I was whispering. This time, let's up my voice, hey? And be more confident, because that's what being in front of camera is all about, isn't it? So I'm going today's look. So I'm going to do the look that I did on Instagram, which was the yellow, the green and the purple. And with that palette, I use the NYX Advanced Pop. So with this one, with the yellow, you have to wet your brush with this one. And I didn't clean my makeup brushes. Clean your makeup brushes, guys. It's very important. Damn, pink everywhere. Oopsies. Okay, so I'm going to use the e.l.f. Blending Eye Brush. And I'm just going to wet it with the OXX Cosmetics. I'm definitely primed my eyes, so don't worry about that. So we're just going to take the yellow. And we're going to put that in the crease area. You know, with the yellow, it does, like, you gotta constantly pack it on, and I find that really annoying. So I'm going to use the LA Girl 202 blending brush. See, like, when I blend it out, it's like non-existent, so pack it on. I think I might just wet that brush again, just help me, please. I'm trying to do this as fast as I can because my son's asleep and I've got that much housework to do, and I just don't want to do it. People with a toddler out there, you would understand me. It's like when nap time comes, you're like, yes, you clean the house, and then when he wakes up, it's like, house is mess again. It's like, never ending. Never ending. Okay, hopefully I packed that on. Let's see, we'll blend that out. Yes. It's there, but I'm going to leave it and I'm going to come back to it. So I'm going to use the blue for the outer corner. These ones I don't have to wet the brush. Just go straight in. Stop. Don't forget to blend. Okay, I'm lying to you. We do have to wet the brush. Last time I didn't have to do that. That's better. This lighting is like I'm thinking about going to get better lighting. Hopefully soon. Oh, my $6 Kmart lamp does the job for now. So that's good, isn't it? Well, that's blended. So I'm going to go in with that green. I don't know if we're going to wet this one. We'll find out, hey? I need to find a palette with like more colours. But obviously this is a drugstore channel, so I gotta find it. If not, I could like use, I think it's the Morphe 35B. I've always wanted it. But you know, this bitch can't afford it. She broke and fucking money. Okay, I have to wet that because that's just like, what the frick is going on there? Embarrassing. Okay, I don't know what's going on here, but I need to find a brush. Oh! What the fuck? Those are those erase brushes I was talking about. Okay, well let's pretend that never happened. Boogies. And didn't do the lower lashes, so I've done everything else. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with the blue again. I don't need to wet it, I shouldn't, and we're going to put that on the outer corner. In my eyeball. Oh well. Now, I'm gonna go in with the green and finish that off. Same thing again. This is my good eye and this is my bad eye. It's frustrating because I need to work on this eye more. And I'll just go in with the Volume Lash Scandal Eyes by Rimmel. This is okay, I don't like the mascara one, but hey, it's mascara, I guess. Okay, that's not. Oh my god. Ow. I put that on camera. Shame. And that got me scarred all under here. Not cool. Not cool at all. I'm not fixing it. Literally after this video I'm going to do housework. No one's gonna see me. I'm not going out, so it doesn't need to be perfect. I don't know what to do with this look. I think I might just go with a nude. Just nude. Model and Co. Get naked. My other Model and Co. lipstick smells like Play-Doh, but this one doesn't. Do the weird. This is Hanny, it's got a little mirror on the side. I don't know if you use it. And then finishing spray the Astralis. I think that's right. Mist. We are done. Makeup is set for me to do housework long. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. This video is a lot better now. Well, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day or night. Maybe I should like come up close. I'm so rude. Get this mirror out of the way. Don't need that anymore. There's so much freaking junk here. I need to clean up my makeup brushes and stuff. Clean this up before I go to bed. And that is the final look. So, oops. There you go. Okay, well, I'm out. I'm doing some housework. Peace.